We're just gonna have to find out. I'll be back. Where are you going? Just be back. Guys. I found out there's actually, I know who did it. Who? Look at the footage. I have the camera over here. Here's the camera. Which one was it? I think it was this one. There. Play. See, I told you. I knew it had to be someone. So it's another Golden Freddy? Could be him. It has to be him. How else could it be?
Shouldn't Bonnie remember the other universe since he was there?
Wait. I remember. What? There's no other people. The other universe. What are you talking about? You guys don't remember? Well, I wasn't here. Yeah, I don't know, Bonnie. You must be going crazy. Listen to me, guys. There's another universe. It wasn't you. I know it wasn't you. You were there with me. Yeah, I know, I was. So, there's not another universe. Something must be going wrong with this camera. There's another universe. God, just listen to me. He's going crazy. Oh my God. So, that's what happened? I guess. This other universe. It wasn't another universe. So what I was seeing, that he must have possessed you, or controlled you, to revive him. But why would another universe do that? There's gotta be more villains. It can't be just Freddy. That's why you need to revive people now. I know. Are you sure it wasn't you, Freddy? I say hang him. Yeah, I say hang him too. Guys, it's not me! Listen to me, guys, I'll kill him. It's not me. Stop. It's not him. There's no such thing as another universe. How do you guys not remember? Remember? Foxy? Big fat Freddy? Big fat Foxy? Big fat Bonnie? And a little Golden Freddy. So it's the size of me. Yes. I still don't think that's true. I still think he did it. Listen to me. There's another universe. Guys, he's innocent. Fine. Another universe did it. Okay, fine. It's no sense. God. Whatever. You're fine, Freddy. You're good. Even though you looked exactly the same thing in that video, I'm gonna make sure that computer's right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's fine. I guess you're right. Freddy's gotta be somewhere out there. Guys, I'll do this. What are you doing? Let me finish him off. I know he can't be strong anymore. He was wired. He's horribly wired. I know where his weak spot is. Why can't we go with you? Let me do it. No. Let me do it. I beat him before. I beat him so many times. I beat him and Nightmare Foxy. I know what to do. Fine. Look at the video recordage if I need help. Okay? Big Foxy. So he's not that strong anymore. I can just take one punch and he's there! Okay, I got you. He's hurt. Freddy can come over here at any second and murder all of us. Yeah, guess that's right. I got him. Oh, well, he just said in that video that they're the other universe. So Bonnie wasn't lying. I can't believe the other universe helped Freddy. But if another universe came here, why would they want to team up with Freddy? Guys, I think we're getting double teamed. There's not much of us left. If we had everyone, do you know how dominant we would be? It's true. But you don't forget Nightmare Freddy's powers. Foxy. His powers are too strong. Okay. So. Now. Okay, guys. I told you there was another universe. You guys just might not have bad memory. See, I told you guys. You guys must have bad memory. Uh-oh. What's that noise? No! No! Big Foxy! It's okay. Come on, guys, help.